To get started with WebAssign, you want to go to webassign.net and at the top of the screen, click on Enter Class Key. Your instructor will give you a class key and then you want to click on Enroll. In the next screen, you will be asked to either provide payment for the access or you can enroll with temporary access, which usually lasts through the first week of the term.